It appears fasting dramatically strengthens our immune system. Researchers at the University of Southern California studied both people and animals who went without food for 2 to 4 days at a time for 6 months. The fasting triggered their bodies to get rid of old, inefficient cells and regenerate new, healthy ones.
This means fasting could be a key to aging well, because as we get older, our immune system weakens, making us more vulnerable to disease. Fasting could prove especially beneficial to people going through chemotherapy or who suffer from autoimmune disorders.
Fasting causes the body's stem cells to renew themselves and holds back a hormone linked to cancer growth.
Fasting is now gaining acceptance in popular culture. Folks are trying what's known as intermittent fasting for weight loss as well as other health benefits.
One plan involves going without food for 18 hours or more every day, therefore only eating during a 4 to 6 hour window. Another, called the 5-2 diet, involves eating normally for 5 days a week, but eating only 500 calories or less on the other two. So while many Americans still eat all day, every day, more scientists are increasingly touting the health benefits of fasting on a regular basis. Lori Johnson, CBN News.